delighted. We asked them a question, a big question at half time. They've been under a wee bit of pressure, and particularly it's a young group, and they've lost the last three before today, and then you're 2-0 down at half time, away to arguably one of the hardest venues to come. But to show us the character that we did, and I'll be honest with you, I thought we thoroughly deserved it. I thought it was only 1 team in at second half. We continue to ask our both questions, and we believed if we got one that we could go and at least get a point. And then when we got the second one, you know, you've seen the belief that they could go and actually win the game, and that's what transpired. So absolutely delighted, thoroughly deserved. I thought, I've got to say, that's twice we've came to a growth this season and twice we've won. There'll not be many teams in the league's done that, and particularly with a team as young, you know, so many depleted in terms of injuries and what happened, you know, with the squad some months ago. So no, I'm absolutely delighted.
It's amazing what a half time break can do for you, because I mean, Swanky hits the crossbar just before half time, could have been 3-0 down, you go in and it's transformed.
Of course it has, and Max Curry's got a great save at 2-0 in the second half as well with his feet to keep it 2-0 with 25 minutes to go. So you know, these are important times, the one that hits the bar and then Max's save. But they just kept believing, and we also believed, you know, and we told them at half time if we could get that first goal. We needed the next goal, and we got that next goal. And then what transpired after that was just belief from getting that first goal, which was great.
I mean, we were talking before you came out about the change in personnel from the last one here. It was almost a second team again.
I said that to Cameron last night. You know, we came here with only three players for the starting 11 at 1-2-1 early in the season, where our both had the same 11 plus. You know, so it just tells you, it's testament to what we've done at this club in terms of, and you know, it's nothing to do with me, it's the day with the players. Since Christmas, it's testament that they're still sitting there, fifth or sixth place. They're sitting probably now safe from any fear of relegation, and they can go and enjoy the next five games, and you know, you never know where it'll take us. If they play like they did in the second half, then we can win games of football between now and the end of the season, there's no doubt about that.
If you go on a run, potentially you still have a chance of getting in the playoffs.
Well, that's what we've just told them. We've just told them that. We've got to keep believing that. Got to keep believing. Just at half time, you're 2-0 down. You've got to keep believing you'll get the next goal and then go and take something for the game. So we've just got to keep instilling that belief into the players. And if the players believe what we're saying to them, as they did today, for the next five games, then you never know.
And you get some youngsters in that team that are now putting in full 90 minutes, turning in good performances for you.
It's great. Do you know what's great? There's a mixture and there's a balance here, and the experienced players are helping as well. So in terms of, but I come back to it, they've showed a bit of character today, because they've lost the last three, they were under a wee bit of pressure. And they've been 2-0 down at half time, away to probably one of the arguably the hardest venues you can come away from home. And to come back and win 3-2 under all these circumstances, do you know, that dressing room deserves a lot of credit.
Makes the bus journey down the road a bit more pleasant for you, I think.
Never a bus journey, never a bus journey for a bro that has ever been. Ever. It's a camel ride.
That third goal, obviously, absolutely vital. If it was 3-0, it's game over. 2-1, it's game on.
That's, I mean, every manager you'll hear in every division and every league in the land will say it 2-0. It's such a, you know, for the team that's up 2-0, it's a precarious result. And for the team that's down 2-0, you always believe you can get that next goal, you can get something out of it. It suddenly becomes 2-1, it's game on. And that's what happened today. Unfortunately, we got it. And, you know, we went on and built for that. It was the same as last week. We're 2-0 down, we get the next goal. But we never built on it last week. We let it slip against Queen Park. But today we built on that goal. And we go, in my opinion, what we fully deserved.
Our both seem to think they've got an equaliser in the last minute of the game there, when they had a shot cleared off the line by your defender.
I don't know, but I'll take it. I'll take it. I've had enough. It's went against me this year in terms of the wee bits of luck. So I'm sure Dick will be, he'll be unhappy with that. But you know, I'll just take it. I ain't even questioning the lines with him. I'll take the word for it.
Shows how important momentum is in a game, though, because obviously it gets back to 2-1, and then you can see it was all the action was going that way.
Of course it is, Cameron. Confidence is everything in football. Confidence is everything. When a team's down and they're in a run, it's going against them. Suddenly it's one wee thing that can take to change that. And today, for me, it was the Max Curry save at 2-0 in the second half. More than the one that hit the bar. The Max Curry save at 2-0 was so important. And then obviously, you know, we got the part and we scored early after that. And it's game on and we go on and, you know, as I said, deserve the win again.
You just feel that momentum now ticks on to the next game.
That's it. All we're looking for next week. We'll start building for that next week. But we've certainly gave ourselves a chance in terms of moving beyond that 40-point mark to first and foremost stay in the league, and then we can go and build and see where it takes us in the next five games.
Well done. Thanks, Steve. Enjoy your camel ride.